the master of the house in. My name is... I don't know where I am, and I feel that I'm being followed. May I come in?
Captain's log, April 3rd, 1723, west coast of Africa. The raid was a success. The village was taken by surprise. Their warriors stood no chance against our muskets and fell in droves. The men performed exceptionally well, so as a reward, they let them have their way with whichever primitive women they wanted. Overall, 310 souls. If these savages even have souls, are in the hold, they will fetch me a pretty penny. Captain's log, May 27th, 1723. West coast of Spain. An error in the provisions from Portugal meant we didn't have enough food for the journey to Britain. I did not wish to cut costs but buy more supplies, so I dumped 10 slaves overboard. We should be fine now. A storm is forming to our north. It looks nasty, so I had the man baton down the hatches. The fools did not shackle the slaves properly. They have slaughtered my crew and are clawing their way into my cabin as I write this. With no one to pilot the ship in this howling tempest, we are all doomed.
Get off me! Get off me, you savages!